But make sure to be with us on Saturday evening, the 9th of November, the 7th annual Steelhead National Championship right here, 411 Motor Speedway, next racing event, 2 weeks from tonight on the 9th of November. 7th annual Steelhead. Make sure to be with us. Tommy Medler, J7 John Byers, 23 Sam Burgess, 41 is Michael Courtney. In the garage area, mini stock, heat race number 2, you're next. Next time by in the J7, taking the white flag. One lap to go. Heat race number 1 in the mini stock. In the garage area, mini stockers. Heat race number 2, you're next. Starting on the pole, tonight's 20 lap feature in the mini stock will be the J7 of John Byers. The 29 is Mike Townsend, 18 Big Willie William Talent, 14 is Lee Merritt, 01 Anthony Dixon. The 8 is Jeremy Tiefteller, 66 Aaron Hayes, the B14's Miss Debbie Singleton. Jerry, modified drivers, your heat event will be next. 66 of Aaron Hayes spins over turn four, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Treat this Thursday evening from 6 to 8 for racing. Will not be racing this coming Saturday. Going to take a Saturday evening off, but make sure to be with us on Saturday evening, the 9th of November, the 7th annual Steelhead National Championship right here. 411 Motor Speedway, next racing event, 2 weeks from tonight on the 9th of November. 7th annual Steelhead. Make sure. Just so you know, the car on the point, that is the 18, Big Willie William Talent, had a horrific accident just a few weeks ago right here on the front straightaway, but he's got her put back together and looking pretty good. The 18, Big Willie William Talent, this time by, four on the board, two to go. Making a move for second position, the 14 of Lee Merritt, around the 29 of Townsend. White flag for the 18 of Talent. Will be the 18 of Big Willie William Talent. Next out on the racetrack, modified drivers, the one and only heat. That's the J7 of John Byers. Also welcome back, putting his racer back together after an incident a few weeks ago. That's the 18 of Big Willie William Talent. The 41 is Michael Courtney, 14 Lee Merritt, 44 is Tommy Medler, 29 AM Mike Townsend. B14's Miss Debbie Singleton, 66 is Byron Hayes, 01 Anthony Dixon, 51 the Rooftop Rocket Rocky McNabb, the 8 is Jeremy Tiefteller, 23 Sam Burgess, I guess that's Helton according to Speedway video, flipper, forward, indicating he knows all these drivers. Flying around on the outside is the 18, that's Big Willie William Town, the 7, John Byers. Here comes the 14 of Lee Merritt, down on the bottom, the 41 of Michael Courtney. 01 of Nixon spins right in the middle of turn number 4, bringing out a caution. Nice move by the 51 of McNabb. Caution on the Speedway. Thank you. this time they're nose to tail up on the upper groove. It's the 18 of Talent, 7 of Fires, 14 Merritt, 41 is Courtney, and 29M is Mike Townsend. Now they're side by side going into turn number 3. It's the J7 of John Byer. They touch just a little bit right here on the front straightaway. It's the 18 on the outside. That's the J7 on the inside. Also, side by side is the 14 of Merritt, the 41 of Courtney. Now the 14 of Merritt looks on the outside of the J7 of John Byers. Working his way through the field is the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Little battle back here between the 66 of Byers, the 44 of Mettler. Correction, that's someone else in the 66. That is Baron Hayes. Flying through the infield goes the 7 of John Byers, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Diving up on the outside is the 41 of Michael Courtney. He'll take second position away from the 14 of Lee Merritt. Now looking on the bottom is the 44 of Tommy Mettler. Going high in the marbles is the 18 of Talent. That will open up the door for the 41 of Michael Courtney. Then it's the 14 of Lee Merritt in third. Once again, the 18 of Talent goes a little high coming out of turn number 2. Now they're sorted out and the 14 of Merritt dives underneath the 18 of Talent. This time by the flag stand, 6 on the board, 14 to go in the mini stock. Now the 66 of Hayes gets loose. That will allow the 51 of McNabb get around and knock off 6 spot. Now he sets his sights on the 44 of Mettler. Caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. It appears the 0-1 of Dixon spun around over in turn number 4. Of Mettler getting a little help from the 66 of Hayes, but he'll hang on to it. There goes the J7 of John Byers. Already pick off 4 positions. Now he sets his sights on the 23 of Burgess. At the flag stand, it's nose to tail with the 41 of Courtney, the 14 of Merritt. Fine battle for 4th with the 51 of McNabb, the 29 of Townsend. Off of 2 by the 51 of McNabb. He now gets in front of the 29 of Townsend, now holds on to 4th spot. Still your leader, the 41 is Michael Courtney. Whoa, 51 of McNabb gets a little loose in the middle of 1 and 2. That allows the 29M of Townsend battle underneath for 4th spot. At the flag stand, 10 on the board. We're halfway home for the 41 of Michael Courtney. Whoa, 66 of Hayes spins coming out of turn number 2. bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Original front runners, the 18 of Talon and the J7 of Byers, both spin up in turn four, bringing out a caution. Byers
front row to the back row.
Your treats from your race car, or you may decorate your personal car. Please let Angie King know if you plan to be here so we can allow enough room for everyone. Angie can be reached at 865-389-5229 this Thursday, 6 to 8 p.m. Once again on the jump, the 41, Michael Courtney. 14, Lee Merritt, the 51, the rooftop, Rocky McNabb. Also all the way back up to fifth spot is the J7 of John Byers. He battles underneath the 29 of Mike Townsend. Now taking a look underneath is the 14 of Lee Merritt. They're side by side coming out of turn number four. Michael Courtney with a little more momentum coming off the edge in turn two. He brings along the 51 of McNabb as there's a caution on the Speedway. 0-1 once again of Dixon. The 41 of Michael Courtney, then it's 14 of Lee Merritt, and then it's a five cars battling for third spot. But holding on right now is the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Up to fourth, the J7 of John Byers. Once again, the 66 of Hayes spins coming out of turn two. Bringing out another caution. Caution on the Speedway. Great jump once again for the 41 of Courtney. He brings along the 14 of Merritt, then it's the J7 all the way up to third spot is John Byers. Byers takes a peek underneath the 14 of Merritt, diving out of turn two, but thinks better and gets up in the higher upper quick group. Three to go for the 41 of Courtney. They're they're nose to tail with two laps to go. It's the 41 Courtney, 14 Merritt, J7 Byers, the 51 is McNabb, as the 41 of Courtney takes a tap from the 14 of Merritt, this time by the white flag for the 41 of Michael Courtney. In the middle of the racetrack, it is the 41 of Michael Courtney. Stops on the throttle. He will take the checker flag and win tonight's feature in the Manny Stock. Fine run in the 14 for Lee Merritt. Belling all the way back up to third spot is the J7 of John Byers. Fourth will be the rooftop rocket, Rocky McNabb. Even though the 51 of McNabb simply finished on the scoreboard in fourth, he will be your 2013 track champion in the mini stock. Great job, 51 of Rocky McNabb. Coming around high on the upper groove, backwards in turn one. Not only did he win a $1,000 winning purse in the mini stock big feature, he's also the reigning modified mini track champion. Let's hear for tonight's winner, the 41 of Michael Courtney. And that race car is for sale.